Hello everybody, you're watching Curious Pavel. In terms of traveling in London, we already made a bunch of videos which are combined in a playlist which you can find over here in that white space. Just click over there if you're coming to London or if you're already here and you need tips on traveling and how to save you money. It's really, really useful. That's what people say. So, continuing that playlist, something happened. TFL, which is Transport for London, released an application which can be really useful for your Oyster card. So, let me walk you through the process. Here's the app, TFL Oyster. So you click on it or tap and it shows you your Oyster card. That's because I'm already logged in. Before that, you just need to enter your password and the email address that you're already registered in the website. So once you log in, you get this. How much is your balance? It shows low balance. Hey, put some money. So I don't want to put money. If you click on the, if you tap on the card itself, you see how much you have. You can top up. You can see how much is your balance. You can top up straight away. Then you see that I have a weekly travel card, which expires at this and this day. And then you can even see your journeys. You can see full history of the journeys, which I'm not gonna show you right now. You can also see your last journey. Click, look, I took 386 bus at 11:13. Now here is more interesting. If you click on the side, on that top left, you see the menu, which is normal. If you click on maps, it directs you to the map of London, the transportation map of London. And I have this map in a separate application, but now I may delete it because I have it here. So if you zoom, you see the zones and what transport there is there and what transport you can take. Also, look up right, you see that arrow here, tap on it, and you can also to the tube, to the underground map, you can add the trains and it gets more complex. Look, more cool, there is a distances. So you can see the walking distance between the stations. Covent Garden, Leicester Square. This is the biggest example. Covent Garden, Leicester Square, never ever take the underground. Just walk, it's like about 5 minutes. So walk. Let's see what else they have. More maps. If you click on it, it redirects you to the website of TFL, Transport for London, and you can use, you can have a look at the overground map or the TFL or DLR. I tap on them, but it just downloaded. Okay, I downloaded one. Let's see this one. I downloaded the DLR. Look, you see only the DLR map. This is really cool. Okay, let's go back to the application, go back, use the menu again. And you have journey planner. All these that they have this arrow at the back, they're gonna redirect you to the website. So we don't wanna go down there. If you go to settings, you can change your password, that's normal. But if you go on notifications, and look, notify me when my pay as you go balance is less than £10. You're gonna get notification, or you should be able to change this, yes. So if you go down, if you go lower than 5 or 2 or 10, 15 or 20 pounds, you're gonna get notification saying, hey, top me up, top me up, put money in me. Hey, you're gonna get notifications to charge your card, which is pretty cool. And that's about this video. Underground, bus, trams, trains, whatever it is, wherever you have questions about money, either check the playlist that we already told you about or ask us a question. Thanks for watching. I will see you in the next one.